I sat upon your knee. I wrote to you with childhood fantasies. Well, I'm all grown up now. Can you still help somehow? I'm not a child, but my heart still can dream. So here's my lifelong wish, my grown-up Christmas list. Not for myself, but for a world in need.
Christmas is the story of Jesus Christ. The story tells about the love of God to the people, His humility and sacrifices, so everyone will be saved. By dying in the cross, He defeated death. In John 3:16, "For God so loved the world that He gave His only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in Him shall not perish, but will have an eternal life." Let us all pray together to give thanks to the Lord.
Thank you, Lord. My son saved me home. God bless me. Amen.